So what I'm doing in this video is just me giving you a visual representation on how I make my videos every time since February 9th, 2021. And in it, using the Xbox game recording software to record on what I do using the kdenlive software. This may be a tutorial in the end, but that's fine either way. Alright, so this is all I'm going to say here, so goodbye for now.